Let's give him a round of applause for expressing himself.
And let us remember to pray for this generation, the Gen Z, you know them. They are our sons and daughters, aren't they?
Yes.
Yes, we pray for them. Let us pray that God, the Holy Spirit, and also Mother Mary may help us to listen to what they are saying. Are they saying something?
Yes.
Yes, they are saying something. They are telling us something. And maybe nobody else would tell us. For us, maybe we are not courageous enough, or maybe we have no energy. For them, they have a lot of energy. And so, we would like to pray for them. As I say, they are our children, they are our sons and daughters. We only pray that they will be well guided. That the Holy Spirit will also guide them, because they are also Christians, I believe, many of them. May the Holy Spirit guide them. And we pray for our government, not to react to them, but to respond. There's a big difference between reacting and responding. Let us pray that they, all of us, we are parents, government especially, and all of us, let us respond. Let us not overreact just because maybe we have the power. They also have their own power. And I think you realize the Kenyan population, over 75% are in that generation. So they don't, let us not underestimate their power. Let us not. If we are wise enough, if the government was wise enough, we'll know that there is an issue here to be addressed. To be addressed. So we pray for them. And we pray that let them not be involved in any violence or anything that is contrary to our faith. But let them, I would say, let them continue reminding us about the social injustices, corruption in our country. Because that is what is happening.
Tukiona nyuki zimetoka kwa mizinga, atupigi na mawe, atuchomi, hizo nyingi tunaimbia nyimbo. Tunaimbia wimbo nyuki, nyuki, rundi kwa mzingo wa baba. Na nyuki, after 2 days nyuki zinaru. Na yule baba tunasema hapa, si baba yule anjulikana kama baba. Baba ni wewe. Nyuki za nyaururi dauza zikitoka, zitarundi kwa kanisa. Zirudishe kwako, ili ziweze kuendelea. Wiki imeisha tumeona kuna nyuki zinatoka. Na hizo nyuki si mbaya, pia ni nyuki zake. Hizo nyuki, hizi nyuki zetu, ni vizuri tuzikie zinasema nini. Nyuki, nyuki ukisiona zimetoka zinapanda miti, iko na maneno inasema. Nyuki natakiwa izikilizwe na ionyeshwe muzinga waba. Zingia kwa ikiingia kwa mzingo wa baba inatulia, inatengeneza asali, asali inakuliwa na hao, na pia sisi tunakula hiyo asali. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.